Maybe this is hopeful. Yes, I think there will be those guidelines, but whether or not they'll be enforced, how they will be implemented, that's really the bigger question, because it's easy to have guidelines, but it's a lot harder to have enforcement mechanisms that are, you know, relevant and that work properly. And I'm quite concerned that we'll continue to see potentially a fragmented ecosystem in that sense. Yeah.